But it comes to nothing. Kaylee Collins under pressure, away from home, first time strike. Manaya Elliott, good first touch. Now the strike coming in, and a goal. Macey Fraser, she was so dangerous in the first half, and she gets her rewards in the second half.